Accused of setting a restroom on fire inside a Broadway bar is now in custody. A tip led officers to Jonathan Workman. He was wanted for setting a fire inside the restroom at Rippy's Honky Tonk last Sunday. Workman told detectives he set a lit cigarette on a toilet paper dispenser, but he forgot about it and left. So he's now charged with aggravated arson.